scatters when you play the beat, play the beat.
A brainiac effects.
Now press rewind.
Welcome to Brainsqueeze Reaction to myself on Cactus. What reacted to now? Easy meal, easy meal, easy meal, easy meal, easy meal, easy meal. Fuck yeah. Shout out to the new Filipino crew, okay? That just seemed to have appeared on Brainsqueeze Reactions. I did what? One? No, two Easy Meal. I mean, I did the Eminem one, and we all know that was for Eminem. We're fully aware of that. But then I listened to Easy Meal, and I was like, okay, this dude's fire. And then I went to go, I'm going to listen to something which I thought was lesser known, Riding with the Moonlight. So I had like 800,000 views from like 2 years ago. Oh, no. Okay? It turns out there is a following like no other for Easy Meal. And Riding with the Moonlight was fucking incredible. And the love in the comments, if you're one of the people that put that love in the comments, thank you. Like, fucking hell, what happened? It just fucking went boom! And everyone's like throwing all these fucking things at me. But what was annoying me, everyone's going, right, next you need to do this one, next you need to that. If I did all of them next, I wouldn't be able to sleep again. Okay, there was like fucking 30 that came at me that this one needs to be next. All of them different. So, I'm excited. So I went for one which made logical sense. So there was a tune called Up, Down, Step and Walk. I was told in the comments and by loads of people on the Discord as well that this one was the one that Eminem and Dre listened to, or Eminem listened to and then went to Dre or whatever. This is the one that made him famous. So I'm excited for this. If you're new to Brainsqueeze Reactions, this is how it works. I do a playthrough from start to fucking finish, full of excitement, full of ADHD, fuckery, couldn't give a shit what you think about me. That's how it works. I really, really don't care. I don't care if you like me. I don't care if you like me. I don't care if you hate me. It's fine. I'm still gonna do this until I die. That's how this works. But then what I do is I rewind it back to the beginning and dissect every fucking lyric. Now, I need to make clear to the new fans for Brainsqueeze Reactions, because I have gone a year and a half with this. I do not, and I will say one time and one time only, I do not do closed captions or lyrical videos. I understand. He's going to sing and rap in different languages. It's fine. I understand. I'm going to miss bars. Equally fine, okay? Because I don't stop here. I give artists like this their absolute thrones, because after I do reactions, they get added to a playlist and I listen to it for fucking ages in the gym or going for a walk. So then I start hearing new things, and then we do something called a re-squeeze where I come back and I'm like, yes, I heard some new bars here. So it keeps ensuring it's a celebration. Stop all one in your Amazon in one basket in one hit, okay? This deserves its time. So Brainsqueeze, no lyrical videos. No closed captions. That's how it works. But comment section is for love, aim for hate. Haters go fuck oneself. Comment section is for love, aim for hate. Haters go fuck oneself. Are you ready? Easy meal. Up, down, step, walk. Oh, I'm excited a little bit. I'm a little bit excited. Can't you tell? Who's that, man? Come on. You're a professional YouTuber. Take a breath. You've got new fans now. Okay. Everybody's watching. You ready? Oh, let's fucking go. I'm excited. Easy meal.
But what comes up must also come down.
Gravity.
Is that time again, baby? Okay. Yeah.
I gotta imagine Eminem here with this as well.
Okay. Easy meal. Look. Fuck that mainstream shit. Fine, got a piece of got a Woo! Couple sharp things.
Oh, okay. The bass in my ears exploded.
Is that time again, baby?
That okay. Time again, baby. Yeah. I gotta don't need closed captions.
Okay. Easy. Yeah. Look. Fuck that mainstream shit. Fine, got a piece of got a couple sharp things slip. I sense that you mad. Marcus still watching the same drip while I'm flooding the TV business. All of my A trips. I ain't going with motherfuckers claiming that they be lit with the same old mug. 17 on the lame whip. My product from the trap.
Oh, I understood all of that. I'm not even joking with you. Everything there I understood. Oh, these lame mugs on the 17 lame whip. Like 87 rims stuff. Oh, fucking, we'll go back to it in a minute. I'm just saying that was amazing.
Yeah.
The bars there, man.
Okay. Easy.
Killed it.
Yeah. Look.
Do it.
Fuck that mainstream shit. Fine, got a piece of got a yes. Couple sharp things slip. I sense that you mad. Marcus still watching the same drip while I'm flooding the TV business. All of my A trips. I ain't going with motherfuckers claiming that they be lit with the same old mug. 17 on the lame whip. with. Oh. I took my product from the trap for the raid hit. Cause I'm up on my price while opposition remains sick.
I ain't ducking you, bullets
inside in me. Way out in your face, but my eyes can see. Now we're deep in the season for crap and treat. Watch me drill down my seat while I'm sowing my
deep. Oh, this dude is fucking insane. This dude is insane. Are you a singer? Are you a rapper? I said Eminem signed the genius, man. I undersold you, bruv. I undersold the term genius. The dictionary definition would laugh at that as an association. You're just easy mill,
baby.
And you're fucking fire, okay. Bruv. Yeah. Everything here.
Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Yes, bruv.
Yeah.
You're gonna murder a life.
Fuck that mainstream shit. If I ain't got a piece, I got a couple sharp things slip. I said that you mad, Mark is still watching the same drip. While I'm flooding the TV business, all of my eight trips. I ain't going with motherfuckers claiming that they be lit. With the same old mug, 17 on the lame whip. I took my product from the trap for the raid hit. Cause I'm up on my price while opposition remains sick. I ain't ducking them bullets, you siding me. While you hiding your face, but my eyes can see. That we deep in the season for crap. Street. Watch me drill down my seat while I'm sowing my D and it goes
fire.
Up, down, clutch, plow, wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk, chow, bouncing in the club. It go like up, down, clutch, plow, wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk, chow,
bouncing in the club. It go like up, down,
clutch, plow, wanna see you duck now. Uptown,
chunk, chow, bouncing in the club. It go like up, down, clutch, plow, wanna see you duck now.
Uptown, chunk, chow, bouncing in the club. It go like clink, 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 the way I tinker up. Up on how a hater think, eyes are open and they're trying to make me blink, icebergs in the sea, but I won't sink, since city drink, woo, baby, show me all your dance moves, and maybe we could go out to the store and get you some bags too. I'm that cool, and if you're mens and you wanna scrap, I'll let y'all know that I can be that dude. Back forward 2-1 with the laser scraper, shit was broken back and forth, but now in 7 takes you haters out, better take another route. I'm insane with that. Out of doubt, put my meat inside a trout. And I bet now your tulips are proud of me.
Oh, that's fucking fire.
But my eyes can see that we're deep in the season for crap and tree. Watch me drill down my seat while I'm sowing my D. And it goes like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk, chow. Bouncing in the club, it go
easy,
like up,
mate.
Down,
easy,
plow.
Wanna easy,
see
meal.
Now.
Easy,
uptown,
Bill.
Chunk, chow. Where
should
in the club, it go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk, chow. Bustin' at the club, it go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk, chow. Bustin' at the club, it go like this. Every planet know that easy never miss. If he can't, then he'll have it. His cleverness is measureless. However, it's an endeavor to sever his 7 myths. For there's still 11 heavens. His vision has never kissed. And ever since he vented in seconds, selling it in bits, he forever would level the lever. 1 plus 26. So if you notice the motive that they try to run you with, they'll expose you and hold you for not complying with they shit. But fuck them, they'll note you up as a rogue dolo and opioids. My adhesive track skills, oh lord, so help them boys. Just try to catch me while you're hiding your face, but my eyes can
this,
see that
oh, I'm in
season.
All man
crap and tree. Watch me chill down my seat.
Fuck
while I'm
selling
my D. And it goes like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk, chow. Bouncing in the club, it go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk, chow. Bouncing in the club, it go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk, chow. Bouncing in the club, it go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk, chow. Bouncing in the club, it go like.
That's that. What the fuck? We're not finished yet. Come back. Easy Mill, come back. Come back. I'm not finished. What's going on here? What's going on here? Oh, is it just like a thank you, the idiot? I gotta watch it because it seems to be a thing at the end. We'll talk about this in a minute. Let me just give everyone their fucking celebration. Yes, bruv. Fucking predator in that. Chunky is a fucking name. Ah, yes. What's this tune playing in the background? Sounds like Chris Brown. Sack Bexy. Is this his track? No, oh, I need to find this as well. I don't know what this is. Fuck it. Keep going, mate. Man, that dude looks incredible. The whole fucking crew does there. This song is Easy Mill Greed. Someone write that down. Oh, Duality out now. Oh, hold on. Is that the seven thing he was referring to? Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. 4-7. I got to remember that. Right, okay. I just want to see that. Right, there's so much in my head. Okay, there's so much I've got to try and fucking get out here now. Fuck me. Okay, first off, incredible. Absolutely fucking incredible. Okay, I get it. I understand. I fucking get it. I mean, if I was Eminem, I'd have got him on the fucking Riding with the Moonlight stuff going on. But I'm just saying, if this was the one that he heard, I totally get it. The bars in there are fucking fire. So I need to be on my A game. I'm going to miss loads, just to let you know that. But that's what's going to happen. That's fucking incredible. The next thing in my head is that I want Eminem to do a fucking feature on that because it just feels like something that he can fire on. That was in my head as well. I'm not saying that it needs it. It doesn't need it. I'm just saying. That was always in my fucking crazy head. The last bit is the complexity of this dude. Oh, fucking hell. Easy Mill. Easy Mill. Like, what have I listened to? I've listened to him on a feature with Eminem that brought Eminem's fucking fireside out and finally got us talking about game and retaliating to Melly Mel and all these fucking things taking place. You know, you brought that out of him, man. That track brought out of him. Someone said that he played that beat that he made. He'd already done the realist or a lot of it. And then Dr. Dre said Eminem's gonna fire on that or whatever the fuck, because Dre knows. And he did. And he did. And it's just like, fucking hell. You know, I've done that. And then Riding with the Moonlight, which I'm going to keep talking about because it's fucking insane, where you're singing. And then I listen to this club banging rap fucking genius that's taking place here. And then something in the background of singing that sounds like fucking Usher or Chris Brown. What are you? What are you? You are your own genre. You're the Easy Mill genre. Fucking hell, I'm not gonna try and dissect this and embarrass myself now, but at least I had fun for the past 12 minutes, because this is going to hurt. Oh, it's so good. It's so good.
Must also come down.
Come down.
Is that time again, baby? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Easy. Yeah. Look. Fuck that mainstream shit. Fine, got a piece of, got a couple sharp things slip. I said that you mad.
So we saying that fuck that mainstream shit. If I ain't got a couple of piece, I've got that sharp thing.
Okay.
I kind of get
easy.
That.
Yeah. Look.
Give it a minute.
Fuck that mainstream shit. Fine, got a piece of, got a couple sharp things slip.
If I ain't got a piece, I got a couple of sharp things. So fuck that mainstream. But he's saying pieces and guns, but a couple of pieces based on mainstream music. He's got a sharp thing. A blade. That's what he's referring to. I'm just saying. There's a double meaning there. And we're only 19 seconds in. All of that was instrumental.
Fuck that mainstream shit. Fine, got a piece of, got a couple sharp things slip. I sense that you mad. Mark is still washing the same drip.
So we said, I sense that you're mad. Mark is still washing the same drip.
Piece of, got a couple sharp things slip. I sense that you mad. Mark is still washing the same drip. While I'm flooding the TV business, all of my eight trips.
Oh, so we saying you're wearing the same thing. You're washing the same top while I'm flooding the TV game with my eight chips.
Mad Mark is still washing the same drip. While I'm flooding the TV business, all of my eight chips. I ain't going with motherfuckers claiming that they be lit.
I ain't going to that where motherfuckers claiming they're lit.
Same old mug, 17 on the lame whip.
Same old mug, 17, a lame whip. Fuck yeah, I'm gangster as fuck, okay? Just saying.
Still watching the same drip while I'm flooding the TV business, all of my eight trips. I ain't going with motherfuckers claiming that they be lit. With the same old mug, 17 on a lame whip. I took my product from the trap for the raid hit.
I took my product from the track before the raid hit.
Oh,
the fucking layers to this. The technicality, I get it. I get why Eminem could see it. I can hear the layers. There's so many different versions. Obviously, he's talking about drugs, but he's also referring to his music. Oh, that's fucking genius. That's fucking genius, well,
motherfuckers, bro. Motherfuckers claiming that they be lit with the same old mug. 17 on a lame whip. I done took my product from the trap for the raid hit. Cause I'm upping my price while opposition remains sick.
I'm upping my price while oppositions remain set or remain sit. Oh, fuck me.
Product from the trap for the raid hit. Cause I'm upping my price while opposition remains sick. I ain't ducking them bullets, you sad in me.
Oh, I'm not ducking them bullets, you sad in me. Oh, this verse is fire. Oh, this is fucking insane.
Is that time again, baby? Okay. Yeah.
I mean, I'm impressed that I understood some of it.
Okay. Okay. Easy.
Yes, yeah. Bruv.
Look.
Kill it.
Fuck that mainstream shit. Fine, got a piece of, got a couple sharp things slip. I said that you mad, Mark is still watching the same drip. While I'm flooding the TV business, all of my A trips. I ain't going with motherfuckers claiming that they be lit. With the same old mug, 17 on a lame whip.
That's right.
My product from the trap for the raid hit. Cause I'm upping my price while opposition remains sick. I ain't ducking them bullets, you sad in me. Why you hiding your face where my eyes can see?
Why you hiding your face where my eyes can see?
That would deepen the season for crap in street.
That would deepen the season for crap in street. I don't know what I mean.
Can see. That would deepen the season for crap in street. Watch me drill down my seat while I'm sowing my D.
Watch me.
And it goes like,
oh, whatever, man. Just fire it.
Look now, uptown, chunk chow. Bouncing in the club, it go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk chow. Bouncing in the club, it go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk chow. Bouncing in the club, it go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown,
oh, this is a fucking tune, man. This is just amazing. I don't know what to do anymore. I don't know what to do anymore, man, because that's it now. You've set the standard. The only standard that we've got is Eminem now. That's all we've got, okay? But there's something inside of me, and I gotta be careful, man, because I'm a massive Eminem fan from childhood all the way through to present day, okay? Still see him as one of the greatest, if not the greatest. Tupac's in there as well, so there's a fucking bit of competitive nature taking place, but I'm just saying, right up there. You're there, mate. You're fucking there. That I'm like, if Eminem releases an album, you better be on it. Like you have every right to be on it. Dre, if you're doing fucking 2023 Chronic, which we're all fucking waiting for, part two, okay, he better be on it. And if he wasn't on it, you better rush him to get him on there now. You better get a track on it, because it better be a bonus CD or something coming out of it. CD, what are you, a fucking 107? Okay, there better be bonus tracks that are due with money, or you need to make another album, you need to start creating two. Because this man's there.
A big old like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, trunk, chow. Bossing in the club, big old like clink, 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 clink. The way I tinker up on how I hate a think, think, think.
That clink, 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 the way I... The fuck off.
Big old like clink, 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 clink. The way I tinker up on how I hate a...
The way I tink up, I tink on how I hate a think, think, think.
Bossing in the club, big old like clink, clink, clink. The way I tinker up on how I hate a think, think, think. Eyes are open and they're trying to make me blink, blink, blink.
Eyes are open and they're trying to make me blink, blink, blink. Do you know what I loved, which was really clever, when he referred to haters? The dude broke his neck.
Clink, clink, the way
it's
I
just
tinker
clever,
up on
man.
How I hate a think, 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 think. Eyes are open and they're trying to make me blink, 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 blink. Icebergs in the sea, but I won't sink, sink, sink.
Titanic bars?
And they're trying to make me blink, blink, blink. Icebergs in the sea, but I won't sink, sink, sink. Sin City drink, drink, whoa.
Sin City drink, drink, whoa.
Baby, show me all your dance moves. And maybe we could go out to the store and get you some bags too. I'm that cool. And if you're men's and you wanna scrap, I'll let y'all know that I can be that dude.
So we saying like with ladies, I can treat you well and buy all the bags. But just to remind you that I can fuck a dude up, man.
I'm that cool, and if you're men's and you wanna scrap, I'll let y'all know that I can be that dude. Back forward 2-1 with the laser scraper. Shit was
that's fucking bars. Back forward 2-1. That's like that gaming bars. Gaming bars.
Back forward 2-1 with the laser scraper. Shit was broken back and forth, but now in 7 takes you haters out.
Now in one set seven. What is the seven? What is the seven? He's referring to that. This 1-7 takes you out.
2-1 with the laser scraper. Shit was broken back and forth, but now in seven takes you haters out. Better take another route. I'm insane without a doubt.
But that's seven and I'm out. Better take another route. I'm insane and I'm out.
Now in seven takes you haters out. Better take another route. I'm insane without a doubt. Put my meat inside a trout. In a bit now you tulips are proud of me.
This dude is fucking brilliant.
Without a doubt, put my meat inside a trout. In a bit now, your tulips are proud of me. Why you hiding your face but my eyes can see? That we're deep in the season for crap and street. Watch me chill down my seat while I'm sowing my D. And it goes like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk, chow. Bouncing in the club, it go like
this
up,
bloke,
down,
this fucking dude
plow.
Is a genius, man.
Uptown, chunk, chow.
He's a fucking superstar, man. He's a superstar. Lyricist, entertainer, he's clever, he's clearly fucking smart in everything that he does, and the music that he's pulling together here, everything is fucking amazing. I want to dig so fucking deep into this dude's catalog, man. I really do. I fuck.
Let the club be go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, punk, chow. Bossin' let the club be go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, punk, chow. Bossin' let the club be go like this. Every planet know that easy never miss. If he can't, then he'll have it. His cleverness is measureless. Every planet know that easy never miss. If
every planet knows that easy never misses.
He can't, then he'll have it. His cleverness is measureless.
If he can't, he can have it. His cleverness is measureless.
However, it's an endeavor to sever his seven myths.
However, it's endeavor to sever his sevenness.
His
what is the seven?
Is however, it's an endeavor to sever his seven myths. For there's still 11.
He's seven mix. He's seven mix. What am I missing?
This is measureless. However, it's an endeavor to sever his seven myths. For there's still 11 heavens. His vision has never kissed. And ever since he vented in seconds, selling it in bits.
There's still seven heavens. 11 heavens he hasn't kissed. What?
11
the
heavens.
Fuck
his vision
it.
Has never kissed.
Vision.
And ever since he.
There's still. Fuck off.
Sever his seven myths. For there's still 11 heavens. His vision has never kissed.
There's still 11 heavens. His vision has never kissed. What the fuck is going on? There's still 11 heavens. His vision has never kissed. What the fucking type of poetry is that?
It's an endeavor to sever his seven myths. For there's still 11 heavens. His vision has never kissed. And ever since he vented in seconds, selling it in bits. He
since ever he vented.
Heavens,
fuck off.
His vision has never kissed. And ever since he vented
since
in seconds,
vented
selling it in
seconds.
Bits. He forever would level
bits.
The level 1+26.
Fuck, you know, and 1+26, 27. What the fuck is 27?
He vented in seconds, selling it in bits. He forever.
That sell it in bits. This
heavens,
fucking
his vision has
what?
Never kissed. And ever since he vented in seconds, selling it in bits.
He vented in seconds, selling it in bits.
Forever will level the level 1+26.
Forever level the level 1+26.
So if you notice the motive that they try to run you with, they'll.
So if you notice the motive we're trying to run you with,
expose you and hold you for not complying with their shit.
We'll expose you and hold you for not complying with the.
Just the motive that they try to run you with, they'll expose you and hold you for not complying with their shit.
They'll
but fuck them, they'll note you up as a rogue dolo and opioids. My adhesive track skills, oh lord, so help them boys. Run you with, they'll expose you and hold.
He's talking about industry exposing you and holding
you
for
not complying
with
their
shit.
But
with
fuck
that shit,
they'll note you up as a rogue dolo and opioids. My adhesive track skills, oh lord, so help them boys.
My adhesive track skills, fuck you know.
Opioids. My adhesive track skills, oh lord, so help them push.
Oh lord, so help them push that adhesive track skills. Oh my words, there's so much to that, keeping in lane, but track skills and being stuck on that, and you ain't taking me off nothing, but being on the right track, fucking hell. It's no wonder Eminem must have just thought, yep. There you go, start doing a contract before I even started fucking talking to you, mate.
Up as a rogue dolo popping opioids. My adhesive track skills, oh lord, so help them boys. Just try to catch me while you're hiding your face with my.
Did he say my adhesive track skills?
But fuck him, they'll note you up as a rogue dolo and opioids. My adhesive track skills, oh lord, so help them boys. Just try to catch me while you're hiding your face with my eyes. Can see that we're deep in the season for crap and street. Watch me chill down my seat while I'm sowing my D. And it goes like up, down, clutch,
play. Oh! Fuck
yes! Uptown, chunk chow, bouncing in the club, it go like up, down, clutch, black, wanna see you duck now. Uptown,
fucking fire,
bouncing in the club,
fire.
It go like up, down, clutch, black, wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk chow, bouncing in the club, it go like up, down, clutch, black, wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk chow, bouncing in the club, it go like.
Fucking brilliant, absolutely brilliant, insane. Oh, fucking hell, I'm ready for the journey. Keep them coming. I've screenshotted every fucking Easy Mill song that you've given me. There's about 7 fucking billion, okay? But I'm here for it. I don't think I did bad with the bars, man. It's about listening and absorbing, and I miss loads. It doesn't matter. Don't worry about the closed captions, honestly. Don't worry about the language barrier. Do not worry about that. I will come back to it 18 billion times. If I get to revisit this, I'm not complaining in the slightest. Okay? We'll revisit together.